Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'll be showing you how to log into Telegram X in today's video. If you are watching us for the first time, subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Go to your Play Store and download Telegram X. Since it is the alternate Telegram client with higher speed, slicker animations, and experimental features. After the download is complete, tap open the app as you can see that it has the same interface as a Telegram. Tap on Start Messaging on the next page, select the country that you live in and enter your mobile number. You'll receive an SMS with a confirmation code on your mobile number. In order to log into your Telegram X, tap on the next button located at the bottom right, and on the next page wait for the code to arrive. Type in the code after you receive it, tap on to allow for a Telegram to help you connect with friends by accessing your contact, and that is it. You have logged into Telegram X. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorials episodes. Thank you for watching.